So this is one of my favorite days at our school. And it's one of the days that makes me proud that my name is on this building. And you know how it is when people get up and say, oh, you know, you made history. And many times people just saying that because they're supposed to say that. I'm saying it because this class has made history. There is no group of students still alive that have done what you have done. They're not alive. You have done something that no one else has done. There's no class that has endured a pandemic. There's no class that's had to do what you all have had to do. And I know at different points, because you told me, some of you all told me, you wanted to quit. But you know what? You didn't quit. And now here you are today, getting ready to let the world know the decision that you've made as to where you're going to pursue your post-secondary experience. I want all of the freshmen who are here to understand that in 4 years, you will be here. Because I remember the ones who are here today, many of them, when they were in the ninth grade. And they were at decision day, thinking, am I ever going to get there? What is it going to be like? Now you're going to experience what it's like. And I want you to show these freshmen what it is going to be when it's their turn for decision day. So I just want to say congratulations. I want to thank all of the staff because you've made history too. No staff, no educators have ever had to do what you have done. And there have been doubters and people said it can't be done, it won't be done, but you've done it. And now you get a chance to see the rewards for your work. So class of 2021, y'all are just phenomenal. You're great, you're fantastic. I just want to thank you for your commitment and your staying the course during something that no one could ever have predicted or understood what was supposed to happen. So I would like to hear a real HFCA, like some real, real noise for the class of 2021. Let's hear it.